legs have been bruised.
How do you learn to fall off a 20-foot ladder?
He may have been broken in half.
I thought Shane might have been knocked out.
Dislocated my right shoulder.
So I think I broke my tailbone.
Neck's broken.
I ruptured a disc which fragmented into my spinal column.
Careers ended in an instant. Yes, this is entertainment, but the hazards are real.
How's he even able to stand? Trainers, EMTs, referees down.
No matter who you are, whatever you do, please don't try this at home.